Dojo Mix.
I'm Mallory.
And I'm Bryson.
And now, here's Mallory with our first story. Thanks, Mallory. You're welcome, Mallory. A spinning ice circle formed in a river near Portland, Maine.
The ice circle was about 100 yards wide.
It formed naturally in a part of the river where the current creates a whirlpool.
Another small ice circle formed in Baxter State Park, about 200 miles north.
In South Dakota, a school district has a unique way to announce school closures.
A talking hot dog told school kids that it's too cold.
In a video posted to the school district's Facebook page, Mr. Hot Dog, complete with eyes, teeth, a bun, and mustard, lets the students know if school is closed.
Mr. Hot Dog said, "I am a hot dog. I need some heat. I'm not a cold dog. It's too cold outside."
Tell Mr. Hot Dog. A woman in Colorado posted a video to warn others of a dangerous moose charging skiers and snowboarders at a ski resort.
And now, a sketch from our other sleds.
Dojo Mix.
Cut. Okay, kids, take five.
Hey, Mallory, can you make any funny noises with your mouth?
I guess. Is that funny?
That was kind of funny. What about this?
Yeah, kind of funny. Check this out.
Oh, yeah? Top this.
Okay, I'll try to top that.
My turn.
Ew.
Bazinga.
Poopy dis.
Okay, we're back in 5, 4, 3, 2, action.
Welcome back.
Since this is our first episode in 2019, that means it's almost time for another Super Bowl.
Super Bowl 53 will be this Sunday, February 3rd, between the New England Patriots and the Los Angeles Rams.
Here we see a diehard Patriots fan. He must be really confident that his team will win the big game.
Sometimes the Super Bowl commercials are better than the main event.
Watch for these commercials during the big game.
Amazon will have celebrities test out rejected Amazon products.
The NFL will have a 2-minute ad featuring more than 40 famous football players from the past and the present.
And the Backstreet Boys and Chance the Rapper will team up for a remix of I Want It That Way in a Doritos commercial.
Last year on Dojo Mix, we showed you predictions for Super Bowl 52, and once again this year, YouTube is full of videos of Super Bowl 53 prediction.
Vegas the Skinny Pig chooses the Rams to win.
Here we see a dog predict the Patriots will win.
Cass the Cat picks the Rams.
And a not-so-skinny pig chooses the Rams as the Super Bowl champions.
Another dog predicts the Patriots will be victorious.
Let's see who Amazon's Alexa thinks would win the Super Bowl.
Alexa, who's gonna win the Super Bowl?
As much as I want the Rams to win, you can never count out the New England Patriots. My prediction? The Patriots will be taking home the Vince Lombardi trophy, and Tom Brady will need to use his other hand for that 6th Super Bowl ring.
Our own Bear has predicted the Rams will go all the way.
And Brownie also predicts the Rams to beat the Patriots.
My kind of dogs. Stella the dog picks the Patriots.
Apparently dogs are a trusted source of Super Bowl predictions. Here's another dog predicting for the Rams.
Einstein the Parrot picks the Patriots.
April the Giraffe picks the Patriots.
Ozzy the Grizzly Bear picks the Patriots.
Bubbles the Elephant picks the Rams.
I choose the Rams.
I choose the Patriots.
Who do you think will be the winner of Super Bowl 53?
Leave your picks in the comments down below.
Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to Dojo Mix.
Thanks for watching our videos and hanging out with us for a year.
And we look forward to another great year of videos in 2019.
Tell your family and friends about Dojo Mix.
Maybe even your goldfish. That is all for this episode of Dojo Mix.
Thanks for watching. See you next time, Internet.
Bye, peeps.
Thanks for watching.
Tune in next time for more Dojo news.